Well, if you're in the market for bicycles that I don't think they make anymore, then basically the Fiori is a smooth ride and the BRC is more of a sturdy ride. And it stands for Bike Rider's Choice. Ow! Okay, so BRC got jealous, so I wrote this song, which is called BRC. I got a BRC. Yeah, that's the bike for me. In a hilly city like Vancouver or Rossland or Nelson, BC. Oh yeah, you gotta show it. It's got 21 speeds to fulfill my needs. The armchairiest of my trusty two-wheeled steeds. A fat, cushiony seat, the gear shifters are sweet. And studded tires in the winter for the snow and sleet. Yeah, I set it up, grand style, full upright to share my smile. Grit my teeth and leave my seat, think how the top will be so sweet. I got a BRC. Bicycle is. Yeah, Rossland represent. Okay, is there anyone that doesn't? Because if someone doesn't know, then I get to try to explain what it is, and that's kind of fun.
I don't know.
Okay, sweet. So there's no brakes on the handlebars, and the pedals are connected to the flywheel.
Victoria.
What's that?
Victoria. They have lots of those bikes in Victoria.
Oh, because of the bike share program, or just because it's cool? Well, I think it's sort of this, like, I'm not going to say that this isn't a big city, but I find it to be more of a big city phenomenon. Like, the couriers get totally into it. Okay, let me tell them this other part about it, and then I'll tell you why the couriers get all into it. This is the extended story. So the pedals are connected to the flywheel in such a way that if the bike's moving, your legs are moving. So you know how on other bikes, when you're going downhill, you get to do this. Whee! Wind in my hair, I'm coasting, I'm taking a break. You don't get a break on a fixie. Oh, you have to use all your leg muscles to make sure that you can slow it down and stop it, or, you know what I'm saying? Right? So the couriers in big cities like Toronto and Victoria, yeah. Well, actually, my husband used to be a courier in Toronto, and he rode a fixie because he was on his bike like 8 hours a day, and he said, it's just more challenging and more fun. He feels more connected to the bike that way. Anyway, so that's a fixie. You got them fixie legs, make all the biker girls beg. Yeah, your body's so hot, it can fry up eggs. When the wind is really thick, doesn't bother you a bit, because you're aerodynamic, so you cut through. Should I chance to play my guitar.
City, like Vancouver, or Rossland, or Nelson.